I hope my husband and kids are all right.
The kids and I fine, thanks, honey.
That's great to hear, James. Speaking of the kids, where are they?
They're upstairs at the moment, all in Lily's room. She's making up a story.
That's so very clever of her. She is such a sweetheart.
And I couldn't be more proud to be your daughter, Mum and Dad.
Oh Lily, you are such a sweetie. We love you so much and we are so very proud of you.
Romana and I are really proud to be your older brother and sister, and we will never stop loving you.
Absolutely, we love you so very much.
Oh shucks. Roscoe, Romana. You are the best brother and sister in the world. I love you both so much.
You are loved by all, sweetie.
Lily, Roscoe and Romana, we love you all the same. My three precious little babies.
We are really proud to be your children, Mum and Dad. Your love for us is just out of this solar system. You are awesome parents.
Oh Lily, you're very naughty. That's so flattering.
You totally deserve it, Mum and Dad. I am the baby of the family after all.
Shall we put a nappy on you?
A nappy? That won't be necessary, Mum. I'm not actually a baby.
No, but you're still my baby, and you always will be.